That's the guy who peed in his empty sauce cup.